Tristan says you should take me to the rear gate of Harbor Town.
All right. But it's a long, dangerous journey. This island is far from safe, you know, so be prepared.
I'm ready. Let's go to Harbor Town.
Stay behind me, all right? This way, come on. The island is full of dangers. Even this lake down here. Stay on the walkway, and you should be safe. Let's move on. We've got work to do! Yeah! Huh? One less monster! Die, you damn creature! Yeah! Ah! Ah! Follow me. This way, come on. We have to move on. Follow me. This is it. That way leads to the main gate of Harbor Town. I suggest you don't go down there, though. That will take you to the warriors of the Order. You want to go to the monastery to join the Order? Go that way. You don't want that? Don't go there, because they won't give you a choice.
Thanks. I think I get the point. Let's go on.
All right. We're moving. If you follow this path up, you'll end up at the monastery. But the sign will tell you that, right?
That's what signs are for.
Need me to guide you further?
Yes, go on.
Come on then. This way, come on. Follow me. This way, come on. You'll have to make your own way to the rear entrance of the town, but it isn't much farther. From here, keep heading south through the narrow corridor. Keep going until you reach a high cliff, then follow that. It'll take you straight to the town gate.
And I can just walk in?
One of the town guards will probably be outside the gate, but I'm sure you can find a way to convince the sentry to let you pass.
Convince them? How do I do that?
If you have enough gold on you, I'm sure that will help persuade him. That's how the old guards seem to work. Corruption is everywhere.
I see.
Now I need to get back to my grain field. Good luck. Ah! Yeah!
Yeah.
Another grave. We all go back to the earth.
Yeah.
better start again. That wasn't it. Oh no. Job well done. This smells good. That didn't do it. It broke. Did it? Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah!
I think that's cooked.
Things in the ruins, things in the woods. There are things everywhere.
I want to improve my fighting skills. I want to be stronger.
At least something's sinking in.
I want to be stronger.
Good.
I want to be stronger.
You're learning.
What have you got to trade? I want to improve my fighting skills. I want to be stronger.
Good.
You're the smith. I want to learn metalworking from you. Can you show me how to pick difficult blocks?
The principle is the same. Push down the bolt and then try to crack the lock with a lock pick. Of course, these locks are a lot more complicated. Locks like that are expensive, so they often guard valuable things.
What?
If it's the same one you're talking about, I've been to the temple entrance in the east.
And did you see any white robes? Have they taken the place over?
Not a sign of them.
Good, good. Then we should push ahead and see what we can find there.
You're the smith. I want to learn metalworking from you.
Don't want to die. Not sure what the point of living is.
I wonder what's happening on the other island.
Weirder than we think. Weirder than we can dream. What is going on?
I'd rather have a good meal than an artifact right now.
Got his head stuck.
Better start again. Job well done. Can you teach me about hunting?
What? What?
Can you teach me about hunting?
Trying to sleep.
I want to be a better thief. Can you teach me about pickpocketing?
Well, first off, you can't rob someone who is keeping an eye on his purse. Fastest way to trouble.
That much I'd worked out for myself.
All right, all right. Try talking to them, okay? Ask them a question. Keep their concentration, their eyes on you. Then you can lift the loot.
What else can you teach me about pickpocketing?
Swift and gentle. You've got to be relaxed. Look stressed and your victim will pick up on it, and you're more likely to make a hash of it. Practice your moves. Then, when it comes to it, you can picture what you need to do. That'll help you be more relaxed.
I hope it doesn't rain. I've had enough rain.